Although, we've been reading about rain, so for this craft, we thought we would make a rain stick. This is a sample that Amy made. So in your bag, first, take out this piece of paper. These are the ends of your rain stick. And have a pair of scissors handy. And you cut them out on the dotted lines. This one, I have already cut the dotted line, so I'm going to tape that on the bottom of our rain stick. But I see that I should do something else first. These cardboard cylinders have dots on them that are colored. And what we're going to do is put things called brats in them. You'll have a box or just a bunch of them. And you put them in flat, just like this, so that when you put something inside, it's going to make a noise. And what we put inside is some rice and beans, but we're not ready to do that yet. So we made it easy by making the holes for you and marking them so you don't have to look for them. So all these green places, put this on, kind of fun. And they're placed so that they're in different patterns, so that things have to work hard to go through. And if you've always wondered what's inside a rain stick, they're made out of dried parts of cactuses, and pointy parts of a cactus are what stick inside. And you put gravel or rice or beans or buttons or anything else you might have at home inside. After you make yours, you might want to practice with something else that might make noise and see what the different noises are. There's also a piece of paper in your bag that you can decorate. Amy's looks like rain. Mine has some triangles and circles on it. But we'll do that after we get all these parts in. There. You can see inside. Now we will put this on. And by cutting on the dotted lines, you can fold pieces up. Always have lots of tape around, or glue. My tube is not loving the stickiness. So you might want to have some glue around too. And after we get this all taped down, we're going to do the part where you take a small cup if you have one, or you can take your bag. I'm going to do it this way. I think I've messed it up. Pour in. Oh, hear it? My bag is empty now. And then put your hand over. Make sure your hand is on there firmly. And see if you like the sound it makes. Meanwhile, if you want to decorate the outside of your rain stick, have a marker or paints, but then you'd have to let it dry, so I recommend markers. And then you tape. You know what I did wrong? Paper goes this way or this way, and it's just right to go this way. I usually have spatial problems, So Amy's coaching me from behind the camera. Wrap your rain stick. And I haven't cut this yet. I will do it later because you don't want to watch me do one cutting. But then you make sure to go like this. And you have a rain stick. I hope you have fun experimenting with yours. And we'll see you next time.